just have some concerns over the fact that, one, it's illegal. Two, a lot of the litter is going into the water, which becomes part of the community's drinking water. And then there's some concerns over people going down the trails and just, you know, coming onto a homeless encampment. So we'd like to find some ways to help these people